Jure Mulvaney.
Okay. Yes. Mulvaney. Oh.
To you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal.
What?
Your love bars down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
RawBrahs for several years now, and they are definitely some of the most positive people I've ever met, most interesting people I've met, and most importantly, the most fun people I've ever met, and they really know how to make you feel alive.
I feel so close to you.
Welcome to the family. Shalom.
You gotta check out these RawBrah retreats. Costa Rica, tropical trees, drinking out of coconuts, jungle adventures, massive spiders, $7 million homes. You just never know what's gonna happen. Expect nothing and you experience absolutely
everything you did not expect, you will experience. Exactly.
And these radical honesty sessions with Herzon, absolutely incredible. I didn't know what to think at first, and then as the days went on and the sessions got deeper and the honesty got more radical, man, you build these relationships that you just never expected to have in the span of, you know, a week. It's crazy. These retreats are awesome. You got to try them out. Props to the RawBrahs and Herzon and his radical honesty, and props to Costa Rica.
This trip has been so amazing. I'm just so happy. It really is a special thing for a lot of people to come together that have no inhibitions about being themselves. And if they did have them at the beginning, they're completely torn down at the end. It's just been so, so great to be around real people.
This is epic. So beautiful.
What's up? Now you go waterfalls, baby.
Best waterfall I've ever seen.
Coming on one of the RawBrahs retreats has changed my life in ways that I can't even begin to describe. The whole radical honesty and how they show you how to live your life and just be free and do whatever you want when you want it. That is mind-blowing.
I came to the RawBrahs retreat in Costa Rica for the second time, all the way from Germany. I have to say I enjoyed it even more this time, and it was very different in a way that I was really making way more breakthroughs than the last time. And maybe I even needed that year and to go back to really get into the whole thing even more. And of course, everything was organized very well again. We had some spectacular places we stayed at.
Some people said that we're fizzling out. Let me tell you. No, I'm just sorry, no one said that. But we are more alive than we just launched our website.
Website?
Website?
Yeah, we launched a new website, RawBrahs.com.
Yeah, RawBrahs.com, great site. I'm actually going back tonight. But what I really want to know is, when is the next RawBrahs retreat?
It's going to be in March, and it's going to be a really special one because it's a viewer's choice retreat, meaning you're going to pick the city and you're going to pick the date.
Wow, me? Wait. Team Edmund, what does he mean by
that?
Yeah,
man.
So, email us at rawbrahs@gmail.com and tell us the location and the dates in March that you wish the retreat to be.
Well, I want Austin, Texas on the second weekend.
Well, email us exactly that.
Okay. All right. That's awesome. I can't
wait. You mean we have another retreat?
Another one!
We pump them out every month! Suck!
Just click replay on this video.
Yeah.
The retreats are epic.
Wait.
before you press replay, like this video, subscribe to our channel above, and check out our website, RawBrahs.com, and like our Facebook page, facebook.com/RawBrahs. Classic call to action. The people tell us to do that.
Yeah, you should probably go.
You meet all sorts of crazy people. Crazy in a good way.
Crazy in the best way.
Oh, whoa.